Sergei Bobrovsky played last night, so the ILC 22-year-old Sam Montembeau, his first start of the season, his 11th start of his NHL career. His last NHL start was against the Islanders last April. Barzal led it across for Lee, and he ran out of real estate as he caught up to that puck. Barzal tracks it down, spills down, loose in the crease, and Eberle couldn't get the backhand on net. And then Dadonov sends it over. Malgin sent it to the wall. That one came to Dadonov. Turned back in front. They score. A rocket of a one-timer from Dennis Malgin. And the Panthers cash in on their first good opportunity.
Islanders have numbers back. I mean, you can just see everybody's back. A little chip to the outside. And there's the Dadonov going towards. And it hits his chest. And a great play by Malgin to stop in an area where he could get a pass. Islanders kind of overrun the coverage. They're all back. But you've got to look over your shoulder, Brendan. You got to see who's going to be coming, who's coming.
Cutterbuck had his hands up in the air, so I don't know if it went across and came back out. They'll look at that.
Dadonov put it on goal, and Varlamov makes the save. Barkov, Vetrano, Pellick laid out and lost him. Vetrano steps out, and it's fought off by the left arm of Varlamov. As I think he took that shot off the back of the leg, but he gets back into position. As Barzal finds a moving Mayfield, opens up with a shot, save made, rebound there, and taken away by Vetrano. And now Ekblad racing to it with Anders Lee coming after it.
A lot of changes for the Florida Panthers when you talk about their personnel.
That one swept on goal, and Varlamov will cover up.
And certainly that was foremost on his mind with Kitchen.
Here's Boychuk, wrist shot, Bovilli in a tip, but it got wrapped up in the legs of Anton Strålman. Preseason action, kind of looking for something. Certainly been on. Oh, a turnover right in front, and Varlamov was able to make the save on Dryden Hunt, who had a puck gift wrapped for him in the low slot. Andel back down around the boards. Hunt met there by Pulock. Dragged out. Wrapped try by Achari, and Varlamov reaching for it, can't grab it. Pulock and Pellick unable to locate it. And as it squirts free, it's Hunt to pick it up. Josh Bailey will come over and take it away, and it's Ryan Pulock for New York. Pass was in the skates of Dal Cole. Handcuffed him. It bounces to Bailey. The puck was on edge. And he shot it. It was headed wide. And Montembeau helped it along with the blocker. Lee to Barzal cutting through. Can't connect. Now it's Taves. Back to Barzal. Takes a look. Drags it down. Stops behind the net. Wants to go in front with it. Looking for a pass. Lee scores! Anders Lee, the goal created by Matt Barzal.
Was able to shake loose. Good job by Taze to get it down to Barzal. And now a little nifty move. Number 32, he causes a distraction. Everybody's in tight. And Anders Lee pulls out a little bit further. And he wires it up over the glass.
Wrapped around the glass. Kicked out by Yandel. Reaching forward to keep it moving was Dal Cole. It winds up on the stick of Taze. Taze to Bailey. Brassard to the net. And it's kicked aside by Montembeau. Islanders steal it. Eberle and Barzal ahead. Eberle charging down the left side. One hands it on goal. And Montembeau kept his skate against the post. Took one swipe at it. Couldn't get it. Taves gets back and gets hung up there with Dryden Hunt. Meanwhile, the puck grabbed by Sevier. Brings it around the net. And right at the crease. Achari can't get it past Varlamov. Hoffman back over for Ekblad. Aaron Ekblad shoots off Varlamov off the post and out. 1-1 scores. This one drifted out in front of the Islanders' net. Nick Leddy showing off the legs. Leddy down the left side. Cuts to the net, and it rolled off his stick, and a chance on the doorstep for Komarov is directed away from the goal and out of play. He's willing to say that Nick Leddy is faster than he is in a straight line, and he showed off there. Here's Anders Lee. Now for Mayfield. To the net, a tip from Lee, and Montembeau made the stop. Barzal was clearly taken out of the play. Panthers get it out of the zone. Pellick won't let it across the red line.
Islanders have their feet moving in this game tonight, Brendan. I mean, they're closing the gaps in a hurry.
Right back in. Bailey scores! Josh Bailey gives the Islanders the lead.
What a great release by Josh Bailey. As Adam Pellick handles that puck, and then the quick up. That's Jordan Eberle, and then all the way across to Josh Bailey. Watch the quick release. Just one little dust of the puck and just snaps it. And again, Dal Cole going towards, or those Barzal, excuse me, going towards, and that creates a little bit of a distraction.
As Jonathan Huberdeau tried to go around Taves. Taves read that the whole way. Now it's Nelson with Beauvillier. Nelson, save, rebound, covered by Montembeau. on the second night of back-to-backs for both teams as Anthony Beauvillier for Nelson didn't get a lot on that shot. 10 gone here in the period. Islanders with a 2-1 lead on the visiting Florida Panthers as Trocheck went to clear it out. Hit his own defenseman Aaron Ekblad. Lee chasing after him. Barzal strips him. Barzal shoots and it's popped over the net by Montembeault. As Josh Bailey, Brock Nelson, Michael Dow call on now. Pass ahead for Nelson. Chips it around Yandle. Nelson driving. Save. Rebound. Save again by Montembeault. Strahlman across for Alexander Barkov. Montaves knocked it off his stick, but it came down. And a quick shot on goal by Dadanov was smothered by Varlamov. 12 minutes to go here in the third period.
Islanders don't want to start turning that puck over and allow the Florida Panthers to get in some transition.
Yandle shot kicked away by Varlamov's left leg. He's half to the best start of the season for this Panthers team. Hoffman stepping in, plays it down to the goal line. Huberto across and Barkov shot. Knocked out of play by the mask of Varlamov. Komarov set to come out in two and then one as Vetrano harassed by Pelech out near the line. Ekblad with Komarov getting back in the play and Varlamov hangs on to this one. But it's Barkov's pass into an opening. Huberto shovels it on for Weegar. Mackenzie Weegar takes a look, connects with Ekblad, danced around Barzal. And Varlamov was there with the glove and gets it covered.
Weegard buys time, cross-ice pass, and Matt Barzal's got to do a better job than that. And what a save by Varlamov.
Swarmed by Dow Cole and Brassard, but the puck popped away. And Strawman's headman pass to Dadanov, touched on for Huberto. Drop back Dadanov, takes a shot, he scores! Evgeny Dadanov with a perfect shot under the bar to tie it in two.
Islanders just back off a little bit. There's a little crisscross, drop pass, and the snapshot, a perfect spot. No chance for Varlamov. The Panthers, who have been pressing in the last 5 minutes, finally get an opportunity. And Ryan Pollock and Adam Pellick give up the blue line.
Play has been controlled by the Florida Panthers. That's the last 11 shots in the game, including the game-tying goal from Dadanov. And here he is with the puck again. Into the slot. Matheson right on. Save Varlamov. Rebound was there. Eberle swept it away. And the diving effort from Pullock got it out of the zone. And it's handed on to Anders Lee, who no doubt will be the next guy off the bench. It's Barkov playing with Dadanov and Ekblad for the Panthers. And the initial faceoff goes to the Islanders. Huberto went off. The drop from Taves to Bailey. He steps past Hoffman. Bailey closing in. Over for Brassard. Shoots and it's blockered away. And out of play by Montembeault. Trying to join him. Barzal with Letty to the net. Delays. Barzal back around. Anders Lee in the slot. Steps. Shoots. Save. Comes right back to him. Lee up with it again. Maybe we should just send this to a shootout. 4 seconds to go. Matt Barzal. Last chance. 1 second. Shot doesn't go. And this one has gone the distance. And Brock Nelson scored the game-deciding goal in that one. He gets the first attempt for the New York Islanders tonight. Nelson scores!
Change the angle the last minute to get outside the goaltender. There it is. Change the angle. Put the stick out wide.
His shooters missed last night. Trocheck. Fought off by Varlamov.
Great save by Varlamov.
Varlamov at the top of his crease as Huberto winds his way in. Varlamov kicks it away and picks up his first win as an Islander by making all three saves in the shootout.
Great effort by Varlamov. And then he would back up when he thought that moment was good. Look at his position outside the top of the crease, hangs right in there, and then it stretches out with that left toe as Huberto tries to pull it back in.